And there is Lita preparing to team with Chyna here tonight.
Uh-oh.
You ready to do this, Lita? Yep, let's do it.
Lita and Chyna will fight Sunday, but they'll team up tonight. This is a unique pairing here, made again by our beloved Commissioner William Regal, pairing Ivory with Molly Holly.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, Molly Holly!
What an interesting tag team, Molly Holly, Miss Goody Two Shoes, against the censor herself, Ivory. But their opponents, Lita and Chyna, will fight each other this Sunday at Judgment Day.
So Molly Holly was very little in common with Ivory. Ivory, a member of RTC who has no leader at this time.
And making her way to the ring, the number one contender for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship, Lita!
Actually, Ivory and Molly do have two things in common.
And what's that, Paul?
One, they both want to be the number one contender, who's Lita. And two, they both want to be the women's champion, who's Chyna.
That's why you're the best in the business.
You know I am. In the land of the color commentators, I'm the king.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday, on pay-per-view, it will be Chyna defending the WWF Women's Championship against Lita. Championships and careers will be decided this Sunday at Judgment Day for the sold-out Arco Arena in Sacramento.
Shooting off a bazooka. Does it to me every time.
Oh, man. And Lita and Chyna, yes, they are tag team partners now. They will be opponents Sunday at Judgment Day. Two of the most popular competitors of any gender to ever compete here in the WWF. And Chyna encouraging Lita to take her vows before this sold-out crowd here tonight in Cincinnati. And don't forget, still to come, Stone Cold and the Game will face Kane, broken arm and all, in a handicap match here tonight live, thanks to Commissioner Regal. And there's a takedown by Ivory. Quite frankly, Ivory and Molly, they have unusual chemistry, or none at all, but they've got everything to gain here and nothing to lose. I just thought Ivory has a drop kick right to the chest area. And
one,
the cover.
Two! She's up!
And Chyna, the WWF Women's Champion.
China's getting a great scouting opportunity here. She gets to see Lita fight right up close, 6 days away from Judgment Day.
Lita with a neck breaker on Ivory, taking Ivory down. Ivory trying to make the tag. That's Lita will as well. Molly Holly is tagged in. And before Lita can get to the corner, Molly interrupts that tag maneuver. And now, wait a minute. Lita looking for a tag, and Chyna says, go back out there and just no tag.
Lita's doing fine on her own. Chyna's getting a great scouting report.
But it's a tag match.
I understand that, but if I was a champion, I'd want to see what the number one contender had. Great arm bar. Great arm bar. Great form by Lita.
Lita applying that submission move to Molly Holly, and the arm break takedown on Molly, and Molly's still suffering the ill effects of that arm breaker that we have not seen Lita utilize before. And now Lita, the closed fist, being extremely aggressive here after Chyna refused to tag Lita just a few moments ago.
Molly Holly on the top rope, Lita now moving in.
Oh, Molly got the high risk with the cover in Chyna in to interrupt the count. And started saying manhandles, and Chyna got a cheap shot there, knocking down Ivory off the apron.
Without question, Chyna is the most dominant female in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
Twist of fate by by Lita on Molly Holly. And wait a minute now, Lita going up top. She hits it, it's over. The moonsault. Lita hit it. And it's over. And still no tag
for
Chyna.
Chyna and Lita.
But a tag wasn't necessary. Tremendous tag team combination. And Lita looks kind of PO'd, huh?
Or at least confused, or like maybe like us, wondering what the hell's going on. But in any event, Lita and Chyna victorious in this somewhat unorthodox Commissioner Regal signed tag match.